This is a collection of letters and drawings reportedly from Richard Ramirez. Ramirez, also known as the Night Stalker, was an American serial killer whose crimes took place between June 1984 and August 1985. He was sentenced to 19 death sentences, but died awaiting execution. This collection can be found at Littledean Jail Crime Museum in the Forest of Dean in Gloucestershire. Okay, love you, bye!